mixed tag match underway. This is going to be fun.
And across the ring, we can see Naomi ready to impress the WWE Universe once again.
And here we go.
Sidewalk slam.
Almost drove him through the ring.
Going for it again.
And this mixed tag's over. What a win.
Here are your winners.
Gets it done to pick up the win. Oh, this is a real treat, guys. We're about to see a mixed tag match.
You can bet both the women's and men's locker rooms have their eye.
Here it comes. What a sidewalk slam.
Oh, he is finished.
Set up for a second time.
Boom. Good night, nurse.
I don't know if Zelina Vega can recover.
Trying to go for it again.
She can't possibly come back from that. Unloading their best shot once more.
Oh. Drop kick. Right off the apron.
Oh, no.
She's gaining momentum here, guys.
Showing a lot of fury with her attacks.
Gets out of dodge there.
Jumping face buster. Zelina Vega not in the best shape here, guys.
This is all but over.
Oh, man, look at this. It's like he's got eight arms and feet.
Oh, this could be something.
It just shattered their face. The end is in view.
Can Aleister Black stay in this after setting up again?
Oh, is that it?
Amazing, Kevin, cue that up again. Just as devastating, this another big move.
That ends this mixed tag match.
Here are your winners.
Wow, what a match that was, ladies and gentlemen.
That may have been the
And we're underway with mixed tag team action. And this crowd here in Richmond has been so great. And you could bet this match will bring them to their feet.
And I think we just might see.
Sidewalk slam.
Almost drove him through the ring.
Set up for a second time.
Bang. This could be the chance she was looking for. Another. Here comes another one.
This mixed tag's all over. What a victory.
Here are your winners.
Impressive victory.
We got a mixed tag match starting, and things are about to get weird.
I must say, Cole, these are quite the interesting pairings here in this mixed tag.
This looks like the setup, too.
Sidewalk slam.
All she has to do is capitalize.
I'm pretty sure. Going for it again.
Oh, they got it.
Now's the time to capitalize.
Even more devastating this time. Are we about to see it again?
This mixed tag's all over. What a victory.
Here are your winners.
And she picks up the win.
That may have been one of
mixed tag team action underway here, folks.
And across the ring, you've got Becky Lynch, a superstar who knows all about scratching and
setting up.
Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
Set up for a second time.
What a win to end this mixed tag match.
Here are your winners.
Without even breaking a sweat, this one... Looks like we're ready to kick this thing off. As this match gets going. Yet another counter. And look at this. What a sidewalk slam.
Pulled out a big move.
Here we go again.
I don't think she's getting up from that one.
Here is your winner, Maria Post.
Impressive showing. Mixed tag match underway. This is going to be fun.
Guys, for me, there's no greater mixed tag team match than the one we saw at WrestleMania 6. Truly historic.
Uh-oh, we know what's next.
Sidewalk slam.
Nobody does it better.
Oh, man, can Beth feel another big move?
It connects.
Just like she envisioned.
Gotta make the second one count. She's trying one more time.
That puts this mixed tag match in the books.
Here are your winners.
Put it in the books. And there was no question about that. This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, Bolton.
He wants it one more time.
He's got his best opportunity right in front of him.
Such incredible impact.
Oh, man, I don't know who to root for. He's going back to the well.
What a way to win a singles match.
Here is your winner, Kyle.
That's a big win for him, ladies and gentlemen. And these superstars look more than ready to get going here.
And he has such a deep sense of satisfaction in what he's been able to achieve here in the WWE. And when you see that type of pride on display, it really makes it a whole heck of a lot easier to root for him.
And scissors takedown.
What now?
Oh, I'll tell you what now, Byron. The end.
Time to go swinging.
The King of Swing.
He might go all night.
The shoulders are down. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
There's the elimination. Competitor has been eliminated.
Oh, we know what's next.
He won.
Oh, windmill kick.
Spiral.
See ya. And here we go.
I might have just shattered their face. Ref, get ready to raise his hand.
Over time, there have been various types of six-man teams that have been successful. There are
another big move.
Beautiful. A competitor has been eliminated.
Good luck getting up from that. You'd have to think a splash like that should end it here.
Tagged in. And I think we just might see a face breaker.
That didn't look good. He's already spending that winner's purse. He wants it one more time.
They did it.
Here are your winners.
A very decisive victory here tonight. This is it, fellas. We're ready to get this thing started.
Jey Uso is so explosive in the ring, guys. He can hit you with a splash, slap on a devastating submission, or start a super kick party.
And while he's dished out a few hangovers with his brother Jey Uso, he's more than capable of throwing a super kick party all by himself.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
There he goes. Jeff Hardy has something in mind.
Whoa! Wow! Cross body!
Brother Nero with some wonderful moves.
He's in non-stop attack mode.
Oh, sit down. Jawbreaker.
Eating through a straw for a week.
Jeff Hardy sees the opening.
Oh, man, that hurt. Looks like Jey Uso has broken a sweat.
It's no secret that quick tags lead to success in the tag team division. And I'd say the quicker he can make that tag here, the better their chances of winning will be.
Setting up again.
Swanton bomb!
Nobody does it better.
Jey Uso is just getting overwhelmed. One more time. Here we go. He's going back to the well.
Wow! Jey Uso has been eliminated.
An attack.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Jimmy Uso. A surprise reversal from Jeff Hardy.
The cutter never ceases to amaze me.
You've got to be kidding. It's Jeff.
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
Caught him flush. Now, Jeff Hardy needs to capitalize on this opportunity.
Going all the way up.
He's about to do it. He's about to.
They did it. Wow. What a match.
Here are your winners, Jeff Hardy and Matt Hardy, the Hardy Boys.
Wow. Big win right there.
These matchups are famous for creating temporary alliances. Sometimes the best thing you can do is find common ground with an enemy.
And when that happens, the triple threat match turns into a handicap match, or at least temporarily.
It's important to realize that moment when your best chance of getting rid of a common enemy is with the help of the lesser evil.
A barrage of strikes.
Endless.
Here's Nia Jax with some offense of her own.
Spine buster.
She's got the shoulders down. Not sure what made her think now is a good time for a pin attempt.
Forearm right across the back of the neck.
Nia Jax, so powerful. So dominant.
Oh, my Lord.
See ya. Thanks for coming.
That'll likely do it, Michael.
In the corner now. Wait a minute.
Nia. Here we go with Nia Jax.
Oh, right in the face.
Nobody does that better.
Now, can Nia Jax make the most of this?
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Nice kick out there.
Uh-oh. Boom! Going for it again.
Face buster!
Nia Jax has been eliminated.
Looks like there's some more fight left in her.
Headbutt!
Nothing fancy there.
Nia has her up!
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
Such incredible power on display. Nia looking to end this thing. It's a Samoan drop.
Warm up the buses. This one's over.
Oh, man. Nia Jax doesn't even know where she is. Nia has her up.
Man, Nia Jax has done it.
Wow, now that's a commanding win. Three competitors.
Plenty on the line here in this huge fatal four-way match.
Tattooed with a double axe handle.
This is how people end up getting hurt.
Elbow drop.
Yay! Right to the back.
And barely connected nicely there.
Elbow drop was thinking about what to do next here.
Oh, right to the throat.
Gotta wonder how this is going to fire.
It's not going to be good.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Very difficult position to be in right now.
In a fatal four-way, Corey, strategy is so important.
Yeah, the combatants must be aware that they can find themselves in somewhat of a handicap match if alliances form.
It could be a two-on-one or a three-on-one situation. Any way you look at it, this match is an uphill battle.
Boom. A leg drop.
Bailey is on the offense, and I like it. Really taking control here.
Leg drop. Straight punch.
Setting up for it. Bailey's got her hooked.
Nice suplex. Boom, what a forearm.
It's about to end. Bailey to Bailey.
One of the best to ever do that move.
This night could be
Bailey
over
has Bailey. Been eliminated.
What grace. Float over into the DDT.
Really just laying it in.
Absolutely spiked.
DDT.
Big slam from the hugger.
Hurricanrana.
Here she goes. Back in the ring now.
Setting up for it.
Neckbreaker.
Neckbreaker.
Leg drop.
Hooked up. And boom. Michinoku driver.
German suplex.
Snapmare.
Not safe yet.
Woo-wee.
Lost in the corner right now.
Great offense by Bailey.
After what we've seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed at this point.
The huddle will run.
Nobody does that better. A second time has to end this.
Oh, what a forearm.
Overhand right lands. Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex. Ooh, what a damaging blow.
Showing her true colors, red with anger. The momentum is clearly turned to her favor.
Nice. Scoop slam.
Russian leg sweep.
Double axe handle starting to pick up steam.
Serious momentum.
Ooh, in the corner.
Not finished yet. Double underhook applied.
A quick reversal by Bailey.
Scoop slam.
How in the world do these superstars?
Oh, here it comes.
Oh, man, Bailey's going to need a hug after that.
That is a huge opening for Bailey.
Wow, Bailey is really hurting, but she powers out nonetheless. That's how you do it, folks.
Back into the ring.
Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
gets her again.
Man, she really knows how to handle herself, huh?
Bayley's on the attack.
Bayley on the offensive.
What's going to happen here?
Backbreaker.
Spine shattering. The Huggable One with a Bayley plex.
These superstars have toiled away endlessly in this crowd.
Bayley's got it hooked.
Bayley has been eliminated.
Nobody hits that one better. Going to the well again. Will it produce dividends?
She's really relying on that object a lot now.
And I can't say that I blame her.
Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
Oof.
The front face lock applied.
Nice suplex.
There it is.
Belly to belly.
That hit the spot. She's finished.
But now can Bayley capitalize?
Dangerous.
Again with it. She's showing no mercy tonight.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose, these superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
Incredible!
There was a lot of force behind that one.
Bayley's on the attack.
Boom!
Bayley's got her hooked!
What a win for Bayley.
Your winner, Bayley!
Nice win. Gotta be happy.